So in this video, we are going to go ahead and finish up the story mode. This is the conclusion of the Tekken 8 story mode. And it's been amazing so far. So hey, what about them 49ers? Down 17-0, comes back and take the game. Chiefs and 49ers in the Super Bowl. Which team do you have? Alright, so here we are. Now we are in Chapter 9, getting close to completing the story mode. It's been quite the...
もう一つは陣を守ろうと動く我々の殲滅だ。
これが G 社の戦力展開予想図だ。俺たちは小隊に分かれ、各エリアの主力部隊を叩く。
It's been quite the experience.
一人当たり10人くらいですね。
ですが、G さんを失うわけにはいきません。
G 社は大会に出場した格闘家たちを雇い入れていると聞く。
そうであっても必ず陣を守り抜く。それに心強い助っ人もいる。
必ず戻るって今度は言ってくれたもんね。この音はまさか。
What's going on?Okay, so who were those guys?
We'll have to face great difficulties. When the time comes, you must protect him.
Hi, Kanarasu.
Oh, that is so badass. All right, let's go.Yeah, her rage art is... She's pretty sick. I like it.
Jin no tokoro e wa ikasenai!
Come on, Jin, wake up. It's time for you to wake up. Let's go.Alright, so here we go, chapter 10 already. We're getting very close to finally completing the story mode. I'm excited.
The newest suppression weapon is nearly ready.
Understood.
We are nearing the final battle with Kazuya. Probably he's gonna be fighting us at the end again.
全員揃ったようだな。
You got it.
I can't let Kazuya go about doing whatever he wants.
And I want to offer Jin my help.
共に戦ってくれることは改めて感謝する。
国連軍も到着済みだ。
Juste à temps pour la fête。
いよいよだな。
これより我々は G 社兵力との戦闘に突入する。
Oh, this battle's gonna be crazy。
戦力差は圧倒的だ。苦戦を強いられるのは間違いない。
だが、我々は悪魔に支配される未来を望まない。
Le destin du monde repose sur vos épaules.
Oh yeah, let's go. By the way, if you are playing Tekken 8 as well, I really recommend you complete the story mode, whether you play it on the easiest skill level or not. It's worth it because you get some nice rewards at the end, so definitely do that. Oh, this is pretty sick. What am I doing? Operation Rebellion. This is a multi-person battle against hordes of opponents. Route the incoming G-Corp forces and try to secure the area. Areas are secured and the suppression gauge is increased by defeating the required number of opponents. Once an area is secured, combat for the current character will end. Oh, this reminds me of Dynasty Warrior. That's pretty dope. Oh man, I'm liking this. Cool. Alright, there's just the keys that you can press. Alright. Ooh. When heat is active, you can use heat smash multiple times with the right button. Once heat has ended, your heat gauge will recover over a set period of time, allowing you to activate heat once again when it is full. Oh, cool! Oh. This is crazy.
Nous partons pour l'objectif, bravo. Commandant Lars, je vous laisse vous charger de ça.
Resistance is futile. Surrender at once. Let's show everyone what we're made of. We're completely outnumbered.
You really think you stand a chance against us?
Great.
Nice. That was fun.
このエリアは押さえた。次へ進め。
Oh yeah, this is cool. I love it. You can use sidesteps to avoid incoming attack. A successful dodge activates a short heat state, letting you counter the attack with a heat smash. Ooh, that is pretty cool. Okay. That's cool. Better be careful, I'm gonna die.
Marvelous!
It's time to get serious, Lee.
Let's fight!
I swear, he looks like Blade.
Of course.
What the hell? Is that a ninja in their ranks?
A ninja? You gotta be kidding me!
Mission's going well. How about on your end?
The battle's in our favor. We're suppressing the enemy.
Raven looks pretty sick, actually. Oh man, that looks sick.
Fais attention, Raven. Des renforts ennemis arrivent sur toi. Bien. Je ne me fais pas trop de soucis pour ta position.
Yes, sir. I see the results of my training.
Great.
Abandon all hope.
Sick bike, man.
Creí que había conectado ese golpe.
Du bist doch Azucena von der Ortiz Farm. Stehst du jetzt auf der Seite der G Corporation?
En fin. Si estás con la Corporación G, será una excelente publicidad para mi café. Además, ¿no crees que el café ayudará a alcanzar la paz mundial?
¿Bitte was?
¡Te interpones entre la paz mundial y yo! ¿Eh?
¿Du behandelst mich wie ein Verbrecher?
¡Genia!
I thought she would be a good guy. Part of a good team. Oh, that was nice. Use that rage art, man. Oh, his rage art looks amazing as well. Wow, fantastic.
Arriba. No está mal. Por cierto, ¿cómo me conoces?
Es gibt auf der ganzen Welt keinen Kaffeeliebhaber, der dich nicht kennt.
Oh, ¿eres amante del café? Claro, lo suponía. Por cierto, ¿de dónde eres? Espera, déjame adivinar. Tu cara me dice Kilimanjaro. ¿Alemania? Tal vez no.
Deutschland.
Ah, ¿adiviné? Entonces, el nuevo producto será la mezcla matutina de azucena. Lo pondré a la venta en Alemania. Hasta luego.
Was hat sie nur vor?
All right, let's go, Paul.
Law. Why are you with G Corporation?
It's your fault I'm standing here right now.
What are you talking about?
You promised we'd split the tournament prize, remember? Paul, I expect you to keep your promise now that you beat me.
Yeah, I won't let him go unchecked. Oh? Oh!
Pay up, jerk.
Shut up. There's none left.
All right, let's go. Law looks freaking sick. Guys, great bankers. Gotta do his rage out just to see what it looks like. Oh, that looks hilarious. Oh, Paul, the strongest in the universe. Let's go.
That punch.
Chargé. Nous avons des affaires à régler.
I can cause a commotion and try to distract them.
Hey, Yabina.
All right, Shaheen. Let's go, King!
Oh,
So cool. Oh my god.
They just keep coming no matter how many we take down.
Just our luck. They're all elite. This isn't gonna be easy.
Let's go, King.
Yeah, that's right. We got the one and only King on our side.
Yeah! We're not going down without a fight!
King! 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 King!
Oh my god, King is so cool.
Cela faisait longtemps, ange blanc de la mort.
Fight.
All right, let's go, Victor.
Je te tiens.
Toujours sur notre chemin.
Trop lent.
Victor's insane.
Aujourd'hui, tu seras effacé.
Oh, his rage art looks awesome. Wow. Oh, that was sick.
Ainsi se brise le lien qui unissait nos destins.
Il est très fort pour s'enfuir. Ici Victor, mission accomplie. Quelle est votre situation, Lars?
Ici, Lars. Les troupes sont nombreuses et en train de
se
battre. Lars, le scan de l'île a été
terminé. Vous avez compris les gens? Oui. Shao Yu s'en est protégé de G-Shagun. ただ、ジンさんの意識レベルが異常値を示しています。何か胸騒ぎがします。
アリサ、リー、ここで敵の排除に当たってもらえるか。
預かろう。
アリサ、ジンの居場所を端末に送ってくれ。
そう言うと思って送信済みです。
ありがとう。二人とも頼んだぞ。
Ich
Why do you seek your own destruction?
Oh man, Feng looks awesome, man. This game really outdid themselves. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose. Oh my god, I lost. Okay, no more messing around. I got this. That time, I think. Oh, that looks cool. All right, here comes Nina.
Suppression weapon Jack 8, ready for deployment.
Roger that. Deploy at once.
Mada kono shima ni nokotte ite daijoubu nano ka? Nina Williams.
It seems you're very well informed. So, tell me more about yourself.
Fight!
Playtime's over. Playtime's over.
Hey,
私が何者か理解できたか。 I see your Mishimas。My job with G Corporation is finished. I'm done here.
どうだ？私の元で働かないか？
I'm willing to negotiate. If it's after my vacation.
Oh, look at him. He's huge.Here we go. He looks so freaking scary.God. Let's see how Major looks like. Oh, that's pretty sick too, man. Damn. Yeah, that looks pretty dope. Well, you ain't that tough now.
On dirait que nous arrivons à temps.
Anta, 大丈夫か？ はい、お二人ともありがとうございます。これでエリア一帯の従者兵力を相当しました。この反応は。
Oh, here comes the main attraction.
ザコどもめ、ここでまとめて死ぬがいい。
今度こそ私を殺してみせろ。
No way, did she absorb all that damage or what? What the, like, what just happened there? Alright, Jin, it's time to wake up, buddy. This guy is truly a maniac, man. Holy crap. He just destroyed everything with like a couple of attacks. That's all it took. How many more of these are we gonna have to fight here? He does look pretty badass. Oh, this is gonna be a tough fight.
Fight!
Holy crap, he took me out with like a couple of hits.
Fight!
Oh, I thought I blocked that. Come on. Oh, you cheap little punk. Finally. That was some nice special effects, man. Wow. That looked good. That looked damn good. Of course he's gonna do something like that. So Victor, well, sorry, not Victor. What am I talking about? I meant to say Jin finally awake.
すり抜けた。
Oh, here we go. Has he finally reawakened? Has he finally gotten his power back? Will he go on and defeat Devil Jin? Or Devil Kazuya? What am I talking about? Kazuya.
Fight!
Oh, we do get to fight Devil Jin. Art. My turn.
と向き合い乗り越えてきたようだな。ああ、怒りと憎しみが俺たちを生かしてくれた。そうだ、罪と使命が俺たちを強くしてくれた。全ては今の自分につながっている。そして未来の自分へと。俺は過去を受け入れるためにここに来た。 俺は未来へと踏み出すため、ここを出る。俺はもう、お前を、俺自身を否定しない。俺自身を縛る心の鎖を、お前が打ち砕いてくれ。ああ。はあ。
Fight.
Interesting. Oh, I missed the combo. Okay, that hurts. Stop. So was that holding him back? So was he chained up?
He
was chained up by his past. That he need to break free from. All right, so here we go. We're getting close to the final battle. It's gonna be explosive.
Yeah!
finally got him.
デビルの血を否定していた貴様がどういうわけだ。貴様には分かるまい。今の俺にとってデビルの力は呪いではない。守るための力だ。くだらんな。
Fight!
I missed.
That's
a big ass death ball, man. This guy's nuts. And his true power will be released in a matter of time.
まだ足りないんだ。もっと強くならないと。
俺は存在している意味がない。あなたは優しいから、きっと自分のことは後回しにしてきたのね。でも、それが誰かを悲しませることもあると、あなたは知っているはず。風間の拳は大事な人の思いを守るためのもの。
自分自身も守るべき大事な命だって忘れないで。母さん、俺は生きたいと思っていいのか。
風間の力は命を育み、魔を清め払う。 力で、あなた自身と和也さんを救ってあげて。ジン、行ってらっしゃい。
Oh, when he becomes Angel, Jin Oh, that looks sick. Holy crap, that looks sick. Alright, here comes the boom, baby. Alright, Angel versus Devil. Final scene. Well, let's fight, baby. Oh, I love this music. Perfect track.
Fight.
Guy. Power. That's crazy. Oh yeah. This guy is so cheesy, man. Am I gonna finally end it? Cool. evil versus good, and the forces of evil will not prevail. Maybe. Ooh, that's pretty crazy. What were we fighting on? Like, were we fighting on an asteroid or something? That is really colorful. Oh, if that asteroid hits Earth, what will happen? Nothing happened. Was that an asteroid? Kazuya's hatred for Jin is just unwavering. This is crazy. This is the final match here. Finally got him. Ooh, right in the face. Pretty cinematic. In the morning. Oh my god. It's a long fight. Kazuya just does not want to give up. Ooh, where did he go?
Tatakai to wa saigo ni dochira ga tatte iru ka sore dake da.
You will be a shining star of hope.
Tu devi vivere. Believe in yourself and look to the future.
이걸로 끝은 아니겠지?
戦いとは生きることそのものだ。 しぶといやつめ。
Man, the ending is... it's crazy.
Halte deine tiefsten Wünsche in Ehren.
Is he gonna die yet or what? What's going on? Like, I can't seem to beat this guy. Keeps getting back red and red back up. Did I finally get him? Did he finally give up? Or is he gonna actually come back for more? I feel like the ending is so excessive, like so many fights. It's crazy. This is the final blow. Did he finally beat Kazuya?
これでデビルの力は世界から消え去った。
ありがとう、母さん。きっとまた会える。
帰ろう。みんなのもとへ。
That's a beautiful, what is it, sunrise or sunset? Regardless, that looks pretty nice.Why does this remind me of a scene out of Final Fantasy? people, I don't know what to tell you. That was a pretty good game, but I feel like the final fight was pretty excessive. Like, it was way too many, but it was a lot of fun. And yeah, that was a interesting story. Most fighting games, they have very cheesy, you know, kind of storyline, but hey, still love it. Tekken is a great game. Pick it up, play the story mode, unlock some rewards, enjoy the game. I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for tuning in. Peace out. Sayonara. If you made it this far, make sure you watch my other videos. It should be up there somewhere. I'll see you there.